It teaches me humility, that you will have to surrender to that instrument and give it your all in order for you to form a relationship with it that is meaningful, that is powerful, that communicates. So it's not just me, and that's beautiful. And at the same time, it can be a source of such a joy to find that one golden note and you go, oh, thank you. You know, it's that one F sharp here. Ah, thank you for that.